And in Abacus, pencil holding is very important. We have to hold our pencil like this, and thumb is used for addition of lower part, and index finger is used for subtraction for lower part, and middle finger is used for addition subtraction both of upper part.